हेलो चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज सरबजीत हेयर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न आर इंग्लिश चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 6, तेनाली रमन एंड द रेड पिकॉक। हैव यू एवर सीन अ रेड पिकॉक? नो, आई हैव ऑल्सो नॉट सीन द रेड पिकॉक। डू यू थिंक देयर आर रेड पिकॉक्स? नो और येस? आई थिंक नो। सो वी शुड रीड दिस स्टोरी। Here, one man is there, Tenali Raman. Tenali Raman was a very clever man, and everyone would come to him to solve their problems. So, let's read the story. This is the picture-based story. Now start. Chatur Pandit, a minister in the court of King Krishna Dev Raya, arrives with a red peacock. Arrives means पहुँचना। वहाँ पर एक चतुर पंडित था। So here चतुर पंडित arrives with a red peacock. I have never seen such a lovely peacock. Please accept this gift, Your Majesty. My servant searched the jungles to find this creature. Now the man is saying that Please accept this gift from my side. How can a bird so bright live in the jungle? Other animals will be able to see it and kill it. Now he is thinking that how can this animal can be alive in the jungle? Other animals can see it and kill it. Thank you, Chatur Pandit. How can we reward you? Your Majesty, 100 gold coins will be enough as I spend that it to get the bird. Your Majesty, I think we should wait for a while before we give Chatur Pandit his reward. I will go to the jungle and get some more birds like this. Now, this man is saying that to the king that we should wait for some days. I will search some more birds from the jungle. All right, Tenali, you have 2 weeks. Now, king says to the pandit that you have now 2 weeks. Tenali did not go to the jungle. Instead, he calls the spies. Look for the person who has painted that peacock red. Yes, sir. The spies find the painter and bring him. Now, they have found one painter and brought him. Don't worry, I will not punish you, just paint another 10 peacocks in the same color. Ji Hazur. Now, this Tenali said that you will paint 10 peacocks for me. 2 weeks later, Tenali Raman takes the peacock to the court. Bravo Tenali, treasurer. Give him 1,000 gold coins. Now when king saw so many birds of red color, so he was very excited and he said that give him 1,000 gold coins. So Tenali said that is not what they cost, Your Majesty. What is your price then, Tenali Raman? A bucket of water, a bag of red paint and a gold coin for the artist. Now the king understood that the peacocks were colored. Chatur Pandit, you will go to jail. Your Majesty, please forgive me. I will do so. What you will not come to the court for a month. That day it rained and the peacocks danced The rain washed off their colors. Due to rain water, all the color washed. Tenali smiles. The people of the kingdom dance in the rain. Now tell me what you have understood from this story. It is not good to cheat or tell lies. हमें किसी से झूठ नहीं बोलना चाहिए, हमें किसी को चीट नहीं करना चाहिए. The story of Chatur Pandit teaches us that we must always speak the truth. We will be praised by our parents, teachers and friends for doing so. Because people likes the person who speaks truth. Okay, now we will discuss the questions. Why did King Krishnadev Narai want to give 100 gold coins to Chatur Pandit? Answer me. Because he has gifted red peacocks to King. What is the problem for the animals having bright colors in the jungle? Other animals will see it and kill the birds. Kill the bright birds. Whose help did Tenali Raman take to find out the truth? Tenali Raman called spies to find out the truth. How much did the king offer to pay Tenali Raman? Yes, the king offered 1,000 gold coins. Good. Did Tenali Raman accept the money? Why? No, he knows that this is the magic of color. Because they have painted the peacocks in red color. How did the king punish Chatur Pandit? Chatur Pandit will go to the jail and will not come to the court for a month. The king punished to the Chatur Pandit. What happened to the peacocks when monsoon arrived? The rain washed off their colors. Okay, now we will revise our word meanings. Arrive. Arrive means come. Accept. Accept means take. Searched. Look for. Enough. More than needed. Forgive. Not punish for something. Now we will read the words. Start with the word gold, paint, bright, king and peacock. Now look at picture number 2 and explain what is Tenali Raman thinking. Now we will see picture number 2. In this picture, the Tenali Raman is thinking, how can birds so bright live in the jungle? Other animals will be able to see it and kill it. Our next question is, how many people can you see in picture number 6? Who are they? Name them. What is Tenali Raman telling them? We will see picture number 6. The spies find the painter and bring him. The spies find the painter. In this picture, you can see 4 people. They are the spies, Tenali Raman and the painter. They are the spies, Tenali Raman and the painter. Tenali Raman says that he will not punish him and wants the painter to paint another 10 peacocks of the same color. What is Tenali Raman doing in picture number 7? Tenali Raman is explaining to the king that the peacock does not cost so much and 1,000 gold coins should not be given as a reward. Now we will see some more questions. Choose the correct answer. Who was Krishnadevaraya? Krishnadevaraya was the king of Vijayanagaram Empire. What did Chatur Pandit give the emperor? Chatur Pandit gifted him a red peacock. Who had painted the red peacock red? The painter had painted the peacock red. Why was the king angry with Chatur Pandit? The king was angry because Chatur Pandit told a lie. What happened when the rains come? When the rains come, the peacock danced. Now we will see some blend words. This is BR BR, BR BR, KR KR, DR DR, FR FR, GR GR, PR PR, TR TR. Now we will see some words with letter BR BR. Brush, brown, broom, bread, broke, bright. Now cr, crab, cry, crown, crack, cream, crib. Now dr, dr, dream, drum, drop, drink, drive, dragon. Now next letter is fr, fr, friend, frog, fruit, fry, frame, frown. Now gr words: grapes, grass, green, grow, gravy, groom. Now pr words: prince, princess, press, prize, present, prize. Now tr, tr, train, tree, trip, truck, trunk, trick. You all have to read these words. Now here you have to fill the blanks by using blend words. It's branch, crayons, truck, dress, frog, grapes, princess, green. Now complete the sentences using the words you have made. Now you have to complete these sentences. There is a bird's nest on the branch. Our first word was branch. I color pictures with crayons. You all have to use these words and complete these sentences. The beautiful princess wore a pretty dress. A frog leapt near the pond. The grapes were very sweet. The large truck carried stones. Thank you.